Happening right now, the trial is starting for one of the highest profile unsolved cases in San Diego. It has gripped the attention of San Diegans for nearly 16 years.
And 2-year-old Jahi Turner is the one who disappeared in 2002. He has never been found, but his stepfather, Tyree Jones, is now accused of murder. 10 News reporter Mimi Alcala at the courthouse, where opening statements just started in the last 15 minutes.
From the very beginning, investigators believe that little Jahi Turner's stepfather killed him, then got rid of his body before calling 911 to report him missing. Well, today we're possibly going to hear new evidence from both sides of this case. Tyree Jones is in court as the prosecutor and the defense present their cases to a jury. Jones is accused of murdering the 2-year-old stepson in 2002, then getting rid of his body 16 years later, and the child hasn't been found. Jahi's mother and stepfather brought him to San Diego just a couple of days before he disappeared. His mother was actually deployed with the Navy at that time, and the last person to see Jahi was Tyree Jones. Jones says Jahi vanished while the two were at a park in Golden Hill. Jones says he briefly walked away to a vending machine, and when he came back, Jahi was gone. Thousands of people searched the park, the neighborhood, and the Miramar landfill, but never found him. And we have a crew inside of the courthouse, and we will bring you any new developments on later editions of 10 News. Reporting downtown, Mimi Alcala, 10 News.